Hello everybody, welcome back. Today we'll learn about measuring lengths. And we will know about centimeter and meter. Let's learn. In the beginning, let's understand what length is and how to measure it. The word length used to measure how long an object is by using centimeter and meter. Let's know what is centimeter. The abbreviation of centimeter is cm. A centimeter is a small standard unit of measuring length used to measure the length of small objects as pencils, books, and erasers. Look at your hand and take a ruler in the other hand. If we measured the top of the finger, it would be about 1 centimeter. And if we measure a palm of the hand, it would be about 5 centimeters. How to use a ruler to measure the length of any object as pencils? We have 2 steps. Let's go and see them. Okay, let's bring a ruler. Now, I will show you the steps. Step 1. Line up one end of the pencil with the zero mark on the ruler. Now, let's see step 2. Step 2. Find the centimeter mark on the ruler that is the other end of the pencil. Now, let's see the distance between 0 and 1. What do you think? Of course it is 1 centimeter. The question is, what is the length of the pencil in the centimeter? It is too easy. If we look at the pencil, we will see the beginning point on the 0 and the ending point on the 14. So, the answer is, the length of the pencil is 14 centimeter. Wow, all of us, we can use the ruler for measuring length for any small objects. Shake. Let's read the question. Measure the length of each object. Line the longest one and take the shortest one. Let's see this paper clip. We will need a ruler for that. If we measure it, it will be 3 centimeters. What about this key? If we measure it, it will be 4 centimeters. What about this wood spoon? If we also measure it, it will be 6 centimeters. And this brown crayon, if we measure it, it will be 5 centimeters. What about this long toothbrush? I guess it will be the longest. If we measure it, it will be 12 centimeters. And this thermometer, if we measure it, it will be 7 centimeters. What about this glue? If we measure it, it will be 4 centimeters like the keys. Let's see the longest one and the shortest one. Don't forget, line the longest one and pick the shortest one. I guess the toothbrush is the longest one because its centimeter is 12 and this is the big number. So let's underline it. What about this paper clip? It's too short and it's 3. It's almost the shortest one of all. So let's stick it. Now you know how to measure, right? Right. As we use centimeter, we also use meter to measure. The abbreviation of meter is M. It is used to measure distance and larger lengths as buildings and buses. Remember, 1 meter equals 100 centimeter. We usually use measuring tape. Check. Let's read the question. Write the suitable unit, centimeter or meter, to measure each object. This bottle, it's small and short, so we will measure it with centimeter. The giraffe, it's tall, big and large, so we will measure it with meter, because we say meter for big things. What about this tree? Because it's also big and large and tall, so we will measure it with meter. Now you know the difference between centimeter and meter, because centimeter is short and small, and meter is long, big and large. Let's continue. It's the same question. Let's use this brush. It's a painting brush. Of course, it is small for us, so it will be centimeter. What about this big and large building? Of course, it is big for us, so it will be meter. And this little fork, we eat with it, so it will be centimeter. I love you. Ready? Here we go. Estimate and match. In this box, it is about 2 centimeter. In the other box, it is about 10 meter. In the other box, it is about 2 meter. In the last box, it is about 10 centimeter. So it's the same numbers, 2, 10, 2, 10. But centimeter and meter. Let's use this big car. It's too big. Of course, it is meter. What about this pink marker? I love pink. Of course, it is centimeter. What about this large house? It will be meter. What about this tiny, teeny eraser? Of course, it will be centimeter. Let's use this eraser. As we said, it is centimeter. It will be 2 or 10. Of course, 2, because it is small. So we will match it to 2. You are making estimate, remember. What about this house? It is big and large. As we say, it is meter. Is it 10 meter or 2 meter? Of course, not 2, it's not small. So it will be 10. What about this big car? Of course, it will be meter. So it is about 2 meter. What about my favorite pink marker? Of course, it will be centimeter. And I will estimate it 10. Now you know how to estimate centimeter and meter. Not only look at the number, look at the centimeter or meter. Now, after you see this video, you will be able to measure the length of objects using a ruler, and also measure length in meter and centimeter, and finally understand the relation between meter and centimeter. Don't forget to learn math with Miram. Bye bye.